Dear students, I am Dr. Saurav Dikshit from Indian Institute of Tourism and Travel Management, Gwalior. Today we will talk about role of information technology in tourism marketing. It is very important topic. This topic is divided into different topics, subtopics like introduction, system of information technology, information technology and market, basics of information technology based tourism marketing, information, implications of information technology in tourism industry, IT as a catalyst in its IT enabled tourism marketing, reservations, the experiences, communication. At last we will sum up the lecture. I will also tell you about keywords related to this lecture. Objectives for this lecture are to understand basics of information technology in management perspective, to understand use of IT in tourism and marketing. Now students, let us start with introduction. Tourism is an activity deeply associated with people, places and planning of resources. Tourism is considered differently by different segments of societies, thinkers and researchers. Tourism was basically a luxury in the past. It is a need in present and becoming mandatory or necessity in future. Tourism has different forms. Each form has its own uniqueness. Tourism developed in different phases and tourism got structured with time and development of various technologies. Now let us talk about issues related to tourists. There are many challenges at the booking stage, like poor understanding of their specific requirements, itinerary planning problems, requirements among booking staff, prevalence of their inhospitable attitude, other issues, distance of booking center, and to the large extent their inaccessibility. Challenges during travel phases are intra-destination travel is most difficult. Others in the order of importance, lack of proper information, inadequate signage at major points of reference, non-availability of personal aid, equipments at the stations, railway stations and in the vehicles, locating affordable and accessible accommodation. These can be overcome or reduced by the use of information technology. My dear students, now let us talk about system of information technology. There are many applications of computer in day-to-day life and business. It is more important in tourism as it connects people and different places of tourist attraction. Major applications of information technology are e-ticketing, smart tickets, intelligent tickets, and online bookings. Digital advertising, controlling tourist transport, managing events through information technology and information communication technology. Geographical positioning system, computerized sign boards at tourist places, virtual reality tool for adventure sports training, use of augmented reality in hotel at tourist places, air traffic control system, interactive voice recognition system, that is known as IVRS, announcement at public places using computerized system, traffic display with live status and live train running status, multimedia applications. Students, now let us talk about information technology and tourism market. Traditionally, tourism market is the place where buyer and seller come together to buy and sell or exchange products or tourism services. It is a set of actual and potential buyers, so buyer to sell and purchase products or tourism services. Market is place of exchange of goods or services between two parties. Tourism market can be named as regional market, local market, national or international tourism market. Information technology or information communication technology has facilitated virtual kind of tourism market. There is no geographical limitation in the new tourism market. Sailor or travel company can reach any place in the world. So we can call it a limitless market. Information technology has broken all barriers due to internet connectivity. So many companies have opportunity to meet their customers anywhere in the world, and it is a kind of virtual market. Now let us see how to classify tourism market. Traditionally, tourism markets are classified as regional, national, international, which is not very important in cyber world. Tourism product based market is also changed due to IT. Tourism market on the basis of entity is now B2B, B2G, G2B, G2C, etc. Both wholesale and retail tourism markets are dependent on IT. With the advent of information technology, a market can be divided as business to business, business to consumer, business to government, government to business, and consumer to consumer. Now let us talk about basics of information technology based tourism marketing. E-tourism marketing is communication between manufacturer and customer or consumer through electronic medium. Travel company can produce product by following a good e-tourism marketing strategy. A strong e-tourism marketing strategy base helps to fill up sales gap. E-tourism marketing is the process for creating or designing, for example, a tour package, transfers, linking or communicating, offering something that has value for customers or consumers. E-tourism marketing means marketing a tourism or travel product, that is destination or some tourist attraction. Tourism is a part of service industry like events, hotel and hospitality, adventure, handicraft, sports event, conference, convention, exhibitions, expositions, destination, wedding, etc. Tourism consists of travel company or tour operator, accommodation, travel or transport. There must be regular flow of tourism information, customer profile, use pattern, satisfaction level. It helps us to find which tourist attraction is doing well and inputs about constant intelligent input or tourist behavior, changing tourist preferences, etc. to the tourism organization. Now let us try to define IT-enabled e-tourism marketing. It starts with the discovery of needs and wants of the consumer, and it continues till these needs and wants are satisfied. IT-enabled marketing is understood to mean sale and purchase of tourism products or tourism services only, but it is narrow thinking to understand. So IT-enabled marketing is a kind of managerial and social process by which we obtain what we need and want. IT-enabled marketing is based on requirements, that is need and wants, demands, satisfaction of consumer, that is tourist, etc. Tourism industry is dominated by small and medium enterprises, or we can call tourism and travel enterprises. These are mostly family owned. They have fewer resources in comparison to large corporate houses. So there is opportunity for large enterprises in tourism and travel. These organizations can harness opportunity of online platform. Most of the tourism organizations suffer due to e-marketing expertise, lack of appropriate technology resources to build or form presence in the e-market or cyber world or even physical market, less or no control over tourism services. It refers to activities related to market. E-marketing involves movement of product or services from producer of services, tourist attraction, or producer of any tourism and/or travel services to the consumer, that is tourist. E-tourism marketing process starts much before production of the product, service and continues even after the sales of the product or services. E-tourism marketing is a social process by which people obtain what they require, that is need and want. E-marketing is an art as well as science. E-tourism marketing is a process to communicate, create exchange and deliver value for customer, consumer and partner. It may be defined as promotion of a service like tourism, event, hospitality, etc. The purpose of remarketing is to satisfy customers' need, enhance sales of the product and services, get profit and complete in the e-market and or market with suitable product. It is the continuous process to involve customers' interest in product or tourism services by research, analysis and working on their requirements. It deals with many activities of the tourism business like distribution, sales, advertising, development. There are many functions of e-marketing like product pricing, finance, distribution, promotion, information management. In e-marketing and sales, offer services, that is services of product, to the e-market or market which has some value. Students, you can see different types of marketing in the diagram given in the slide. E-marketing is more than promotion of a product. E-tourism market is a group of people having demand or need that may be categorized further into essential and necessary need through research and segmentation. In cyber world, e-market, in other words, can be defined as place where demand meets the supply. In the virtual marketplace, e-tourism marketing is a concept which cannot be defined in few lines as it is so vast. But if one had to define the concept, it can be said that e-marketing is a combination of activities responsible for ensuring that an organization continues to keep on meeting the needs and wants of their customers while receiving the appropriate value of the goods and services in return. E-marketing is one of the important processes of identifying the need of customers through integrated marketing approach and designing the genuine product or services to target the prospective customers. E-marketing identifies unfulfilled needs and desires. It defines, measures and quantifies the size of the identified market and the profit potential. It pinpoints which segment in company is capable of serving best, and it designs and promotes the appropriate tourism products and tourism services. E-tourism marketing is a discipline contains all the activities and action in a company undertakes in order to increase their customer base and also to prolong and sustain their existing relationship with customers. Special attention needs to be given on the customer-centric marketing research and in designing of feasible product. A good e-marketer can play good metrics around CLC, that is customer life cycle, PLC, product life cycle, and various elements of marketing mix, that is 4 P's like product, price, promotion, and people. Now let us talk about how to manage IT-based marketing. IT-based tourism marketing is an integral part of tourism management. IT-based tourism marketing management looks after demand in the market by assessing consumers' demand, communicate details to the manufacturing, and then get the feedback after purchase by the customer. Market department manages demand, supply, advertising, promotional activities, database management, data analysis, publicity deployment of marketing personnel in the field, prospecting and continuous improvement in the product or services depending on the changing taste of consumer. For example, after the unrest in one part of country, travel agents started selling similar tour products to some other part or destination. A vigilant IT-based marketing management helps to adjust demand with supply and necessary changes in the product time to time. IT-based tourism marketing is a specialized subject. IT-based tourism marketing is a part of services management. IT-based marketing in tourism cannot be learned without knowing management of tourism services and technicalities of information technology. Here we have to address or work upon tourism market research, tourism product formulation, pricing of tourism products, distribution and promotion. Tourism is a service product. A pure service would be tourism consultancy or teaching. On the other hand, pure product would be soap or shampoo, etc. Now let us talk about intangibility. Tourism as a product cannot be evaluated, demonstrated or offered as a sample before its purchase. We cannot offer a sample of the product like grocery items. So it is a complex job to market tourism, travel and hospitality services. Due to time constraints, it cannot be demonstrated easily. These problems can be simplified or minimized by using printed brochure, video, animated content, mobile apps, virtual reality, augmented tools, simulators, augmented reality, artificial intelligence, sensor-based tools, etc. Now let us talk about perishability. Tourism and travel as a product cannot be stored. It is a service. There is high demand during peak season and low during lean season. Managers must have idea about pricing of the product. Now let us talk about inseparability. Tourism as a product is mostly produced and consumed simultaneously or at the same time. There is very less opportunity to pre-check a product here. This is characterized by heterogeneity. Variation occurred in the product delivery. As in case of simultaneous production and consumption, it is difficult to ensure satisfaction. Success of tourism service depends on interpersonal relationship between tourist and tourism service provider. So there is need to quantify or quality assurance in tourism and travel also. IT-based tourism marketing is the performance of business activities that direct flow of goods and services from the producer to consumer or user. IT-based marketing comprises both buying and selling activity. These definitions do not include any allied activities of IT-enabled marketing like tourist transportation, storage, financing, travel insurance, risk bearing, etc. The concept of marketing is a part of tourism production process, and it is based on the assumption that the manufacturer must produce goods and distribute them to the consumer using IT or over the electronic platform. Now let us talk about information. Information is essence of data. Data is created from facts. Information play important role in the organization. Information is input to product development. Information is also useful for information product improvisation and tourism product procurement in the market or e-market. Tourism and travel industry is based on few important variables, that is time, space and information. Tourism products like ticket, entry ticket are simply bunch of information about traveler or person visiting a monument or tourist attraction. Students, now let us talk about technology. Technology changes the way we do work. Technology can be defined as best method of doing the work. Technology acts as a catalyst in any work. We can save time, efforts and resources by using proper technology. Tourism, travel, event are technology intensive industries. Good thing with tourism is that we can use technology and human being also. So it is suitable for a country like India. Now let us talk about implications of information technology. IT is a combination of above elements, that is computer, consumer electronics and communication. Information technology is a tool which helped many sectors to grow. Now let us talk about information technology as a catalyst in marketing. And IT is the best technique to compile information. Information can be compiled in short time with the help of machine. The best method to do any job is knowledge technology. So data processing to get information with the help of machine is knowledge technology. In simple form, we can say that information technology can be defined as combination of 3Cs. Computer is an electronic device which helps to process data to produce information. Communication is backbone of tourism business. Communication is developing very fast in efficient manner. 5G will revolutionize these services in tourism and travel industry during coming time. Consumer electronics means device or gadgets used to process data and communicate information. IT is used in many areas. As tourism and travel is information based industry, it plays vital role in the development of tourism and travel. Information technology is used in database management, communication, customer relationship management, tourism business process re-engineering, multimedia based tourism applications with augmented reality, simulation in adventure industry, data warehousing in areas like GDS and CRS, data storage, data mining, weather forecasting, logistics and cargo, customer clearance, tourist transport, air traffic control system, Indian Railways, for example, for telecommunication and signaling of trains. As we have discussed earlier, IT is a tool which helps to pass on information or connect two entities. These entities may be producer, manufacturer, and customer or consumer. Tourism marketing is an important business activity in which we work on product or tourism services. Keeping in mind requirements of end users, that is tourist, IT simply connects these two important entities and helps to produce desirable output. It changes nothing. Therefore, IT acts as a catalyst, and marketing based on technology is known as direct or one-to-one marketing. Direct or one-to-one marketing. It has many benefits over traditional tourism marketing, like time saving, geographical factors, reach, reaction rate and response, improved presentation, simplicity and better communication, wider area coverage, data management and volume of business. Now let us talk about reservation. Reservation is the most basic work in tourism and travel industry. There is need to reserve hotel rooms, events and flight tickets, as it is a bunch of information identified as passenger name record or PNR. It is highly technology centric and requires immediate processing. Companies market these services over the net to convince prospective customers about their strength. So prompt and aggressive marketing helps to get bulk business and company get more profit with the volume. Reservation means to reserve a seat or a space for a particular time slot. Reservation process is highly dependent on technology. Booking and reservations are now prompt, efficient and dynamic due to IT. Now let us talk about the tourism and travel industry experiences. As tourism and travel industry is a part of service industry, its services got shifted to IT platform during 60. In last decade, computerized reservation system were among the few basic services converted into computer-driven operations. Later on, computerized ticketing functions became e-ticket. Now it is completely online process due to the availability of good financial transaction platforms. During Corona pandemic, many tourist destinations changed entry ticket system into online mode. Most of the tourism development corporations, travel agents, tour operators, destination management organizations started marketing services through IT, information communication technology. Role shift. Many travel agents started on the job training for tourism professionals in absence of any field-based tour activities. E-transaction. There is transaction of currency almost through internet. It is very useful for money changers. Now let us talk about communication. Communication is the backbone of tourism marketing information technology, which helps fastest mode of communication in tourism and travel industry. Information technology helps tourism and travel industry by making fast and efficient communication between stakeholders, consumers, customers, etc. IT helps to communicate using many modes like text, image, graphics, animations, and videos. IT enabled communication can be between long distance places within no time. That is why aviation industry has been shifted to online platforms only. Toll plazas are collecting fee through FastTag, which is a kind of instant and real-time system. IT-enabled payment system. It helps to organize fast and immediate collection of toll charges and save precious time of tourists. IT-enabled tourist marketing is basically communication between parties in the chain system. IT makes it more accurate, perfect, fast and convenient. Like product or tour package launched in the market by a travel agent can be communicated immediately to the consumer through internet. It can be made more convincing by animation. Artificial intelligence helps to check what is in the mind of prospective customers and offer him same kind of product over website. He usually explores internet as a tool for communication in modern world. Its applications are to book ticket, to create PNR, to digitally market a tourism product, to do tourism and travel market survey in online form, to deliver and track products virtually, to collect and disseminate information about tour guides, to collect tourist feedback using IT. Now let us talk about electronic payment system. Electronic payment system is based on computers, mobile or any other specialized device based payment. One online travel company has floated a scheme of providing special thali to travelers traveling on ticket purchased through them. This thali is arranged from Rail Food Company. Official mobile application Obsessions Travel Guide is available for tourists. It is helpful to navigate the island and discover tourism attractions. The point of interest directory is and has information about tourist attractions, activities, hotels and restaurants. It is also available in offline mode. Tourists can plan a tour based on their interest, for example, diving, sailing, nature trail. This app provides additional feature of sharing information with friends and relatives to check weather conditions and convert currency also. Now let us talk about UPCOP. UPCOP is an app for citizens by Uttar Pradesh Police. It has many services. It provides information about CC, TNS service, police units, emergency services, etc. Now let us talk about booking by phone. Country has seen drastic revolution in telecommunication technology. Ministry of Railway had just announced that passengers could make inquiry over the phone by using telephone number, which is unique for the whole country. Mobile telephone had changed into convergence tools in last 12 years. It was started in 1994 in New Delhi. It is now contributing to maximum number of people in Delhi. As displayed in the figure, Delhi is leading all metro cities in India. Ministry of Railways is planning to provide a railway booking facility by mobile phone to facilitate easy access to booking system. Each user is charged with particular amount. Now let us talk about net banking. Banking sector is the highest spending sector on information technology. Banking is now based on telephonic services. ATM countrywide network facilitate anytime, anywhere banking. Net banking is also very popular amongst urban population. Banking through technology has changed the tourism market scenario by positioning ICICI as the leader bank due to its regular technology upgradation. Now let us talk about transformation of travel brochure. After internet revolution, small and medium tourism enterprises are increasingly spending on web content development rather than spending on publication of hard copy of brochure. This is because brochure cost a massive financial burden on tour operator. Once consumer get used to searching for travel on the internet, operation will divert funds from brochure production to content development. Internet information presentation is more communicative and comparable to printed brochure. Now let us talk about ticketing, that is e-ticket, intelligent ticket, online ticket and computerized ticket. Ticketing is becoming popular in India due to convenience of low cost of ticket. LCC, that is low cost carrier, are now more dependent on web enabled ticketing. E-ticketing has one more advantage, that is last minute sale of ticket. Passenger amenities, the wireless enabled laptop, PDA or cell phone can now get connected to the internet anywhere from the curb from to the aeroplane. The passenger terminal facility is now equipped with a wireless internet network powered by ICOA airport network. The choice of available rooms varies almost as much as the way you could use them. Some of the notable amenities includes escalator, easy luggage delivery, movie, golf course, suburb train, excursion, travel and information desk, children park, VIP lounge and conference room. Railways have been most favored mode of transportation for long haul travel in India. However, road transport is the preferred mode of short distance travel. The challenge is to provide a reservation system that can support serve a large scale of operations regardless of whether it's measured by kilometers, passenger number, routing complexity. To meet the growing demand, Indian Railways have taken some measures in this regard. Debit card, ATM card, credit card and smart card. Indian Railways has introduced a number of technology driven services in the last many years, like online booking, inquiry through mobile phone, one country, one number, etc. Some railway stations allow the use of credit cards to purchase tickets and make reservations. The State Bank of India issues a credit card with a loyalty feature where points can be earned when using the card to buy a railway ticket. A railway credit card issued by Standard Chartered Bank can also be used for booking travel over phone. The ticket have to be picked up in 48 hours prior to beginning of the journey from special counters at the railway station. Delhi Metro has introduced National Common Mobility Card NCMC in December 2020, which will be applicable for Delhi Metro Airport Express Link. Information Kiosk. Information Kiosk is an information tool. It is very informative, used to provide many services to the users like map, do and do nots, hotels, information about destination, rail and air services, etc. Information Kiosks are installed at important places like railway station, airport, etc. Students, in last, let us sum up this lecture. IT has a major role in digital marketing. Digital marketing plays an important role in the development of tourism and travel. Information technology helps to collect data about requirement of tourism-related products or services, compilation and analysis of data, development of tourism products, and finally, designing of tourism products. IT-enabled marketing is an activity to find out need of prospective consumers and design the product accordingly. Using IT, tourism is an intangible product, so it is difficult to market it. Tourism marketing is different from tourism sales. A salesman has to sell existing tourism product, but a good marketeer has to keep in mind or focus on the requirements of tourist, his consumer in this case. When we prepare detailed draft including financial implications about existing or unexplored market, tourism product design, pricing of tourism product, placements and marketing plan. Digital tourism marketing plan is a meticulous exercise. You must have heard a buzzword, digital marketing. Many companies offer products through digital media, that is website, television, a smartphone, etc. Digital tourism marketing gives us opportunity to directly interact with the customer. Travel companies may decrease or reduce cost of marketing in digital marketing mode. There are many words used in this context like internet marketing, नेट मार्केटिंग, ऑनलाइन मार्केटिंग, ई मार्केटिंग एटसेट्रा. मार्केटिंग थ्रू इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया इज वेरी इफेक्टिव एज इट अफेक्ट्स आवर न्यूरोलॉजिकल सिस्टम एंड कम्युनिकेट टू द टूरिस्ट इन बेटर वे. सोशल मीडिया इज ए पार्ट ऑफ अवर डे टू डे लाइफ. इट इज पॉपुलर अमंग ऑल एज ग्रुप्स. पीपल फ्रॉम ऑल वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ हैव मोबाइल फोन्स. It is a priority of telecom companies to market smartphones and develop internet uses. There is a change in usage pattern from bigger screen to smaller one, PC to laptop, tablet. Companies also trying to replace simple phone by smartphones. Tourism is an activity produces psycho gratification. It is becoming mass activity due to many factors. Tourism is becoming a regular activity in everybody's life. Tourism, rather tours, were discussed over Chopals, that is e-Chopal in this case, got shifted from Chopal to e-Chopal, that is social media, as a part of your Facebook status, catching locations of well-known places and telling people about your journeys. My dear students, in this lecture, we used few key terms like information, communication, B2B, B2C, B2G, G2C, customer, information technology, information communication technology, segmentation of e-market. Thank you. Thanks a lot.